Hello and welcome to our investment outlook from the CIO office. Last time, we expressed our concerns for the long term, but also why we started the year with a positive stance, decreasing defensive assets and buying equities. It was right. The first half of 2019 has been one of the best ever for financial markets, with one dominating reason: the global monetary easing wave led by the US Federal Reserve. Over the period, our cautious, moderate, and aggressive allocations gained respectively around 7, 9, and 11% in 6 months. So, is it time to go more defensive again? We believe so, but it has to be gradual. Yes, valuations are expensive, the economy is not spectacular, and geopolitical risks have not disappeared. But on the other hand, we still don't expect an imminent recession, and central banks are a powerful force for markets, especially as some investors have missed the rally and don't want to fight the Fed. In the last month, step by step, we have been taking partial profits on equities, where we are now underweight, and more recently on gold, back to neutral. We have kept the proceeds in cash, which is now our largest overweight. Cash provides reasonable yield and priceless flexibility. As regards regions, we keep our preference for emerging markets, especially in fixed income, but also in Indian equities. Thank you, and stay tuned for more updates to come from the CIO office.